Hi students, today we are discussing about the important EG topic, that is in a polymer. Lecture by T. Balakrishna, chemistry lecture, GPT Kottagudam. So we are discussing about polymers, part 1. Polymer, the definition of the polymer. A high molecular weight compound formed by the reaction of large number of one or more type of small and simple molecule. Is a simple definition. So we are trying to explain the definition of polymer. It is a high molecular weight compound. The polymer is a high molecular weight compound. It is formed by This molecule is formed by reaction of large number of, means many number of, one type or more type. Okay. For example, in polythene, all our ethylene molecules are participated. In some cases, different types of, for example, urea formaldehyde. In urea formaldehyde, urea is a one type of molecule, formaldehyde is another type of molecule. So both are participant reaction and produce polymer. So they produce high molecular weight products, in some cases same type of molecules, in some cases a different type of molecules, but the molecules are simple and small molecules. The molecules are simple and small. So that means the many number of simple and small molecules are participate in reaction, it produce high molecular weight product. Such reaction is called polymerization. The product formed in polymerization reaction is called polymer. So the definition of the polymer is a high molecular weight compound formed by the reaction of a large number of one or more type of small and simple molecules. The simple molecules are called monomers. Here, first we know the meaning of monomer. Mer means a smallest unit, a simple unit or small molecule is called mer. Mono means single. So monomers means a single unit. The single units are combined to form a large molecule. That large molecule is polymer. The single unit molecule is called monomer. Mono means one. Mer means unit. So next, the polymer is formed by the reaction of simple and small molecules. That reaction is called polymerization reaction. The definition of the polymerization reaction is in which reaction the many simple and smaller molecules react to form a high molecular weight product is called polymerization reaction. First we know the definition of the polymer, you automatically know the definition of the polymerization reaction. A high molecular weight product is called polymer. The high molecular weight product formed reaction is called polymerization reaction. So in this reaction, both the reactions, the simple and small molecules are participated in the reaction. I repeat the definition, polymerization reaction. The reaction in which many simple and smaller molecules react to form a high molecular weight product is called polymerization reaction. The product formed in polymerization reaction is called a polymer. The simple and small molecules which are participated in polymerization reaction is called monomers. The monomers are simply unsaturated molecules. The monomers are simply unsaturated molecules. The monomers are simply unsaturated molecules. Unsaturation means the compound contain double bond or triple bond between the carbons. mixed type of compounds is called unsaturated compounds or unsaturated molecules. The formation takes place between the monomers of same type or different types. The types of formation reaction. Here the formation reaction is mainly classified into three types. One is the formation reactions are three types. Addition formation reaction, condensation formation reaction, and co-formation reaction. Addition formation reaction. In this formation reaction, the monomers are added together to form a high molecular weight product is called addition formation reaction. The heading is give the information about the procedure of the reaction. Addition means adding. So in this reaction, the simply unsaturated molecules, we are called monomers. One monomer is added to another monomer. It is in a continuous process. So monomers are added to, one monomer is added to another monomer. So this formation reaction is called addition formation reaction. It is also called as chain formation reaction because it is in a continuation process. One monomer is added to another monomer. One monomer is added to another monomer. So it is also called as chain formation reaction. That means it is in a continuous reaction. Monomers combine in linear manner. So in this reaction, one monomer is added to another monomer in linear manner, straight line manner. Okay. At next, polymer weight is equal to the sum of the monomers weight. So the polymer weight is equal to the how many number of monomers are participating in formation reaction. The weight of the monomers is equal to the polymer weight. Here there is no formation of byproduct, so no need to eliminate the byproduct. Okay. Without formation of byproduct, you no need to eliminate the byproduct. So example for addition formation reaction is polythene. The polythene is prepared by addition formation of ethylene at 1000 to 2000 atmosphere pressure at 250 degrees Celsius in presence of oxygen. So the structure of ethylene is CH2 double bond CH2. It is participating addition formation reaction produce CH single bond CH2. So that means unsaturated ethane is converted into saturated ethane. It is a continuation process. Poly means many, mers means units. So polymer means many units. So this many units is formed by combination of many number of small units. So here polythene is prepared by combination of many number of ethylene. So polythene, poly means many, ethene means ethylene. So polythene contains many number of ethylene molecules. Thank you, students.